Now to breaking news at 4. So within the hour, Clackamas County announced it closed the Mount Hood Center in Boring. And this is because of code violations. According to the county, the event space allowed thousands of people into that 300-person building. It also says there is little to no supervision over alcohol service. And the county says it served the owners with a public and chronic nuisance lawsuit just today. Of course, we'll have much more on this story ahead on KOIN 6 News at 5.